away from it will be corner for Boyce. Again, trying to go back post. Winning the header in all that traffic, and it's turned in. Omaha have their lead back. It's Conway who won that second ball. His first goal in five games. And Omaha, with order restored, they lead by 2-1. And it just seemed like Omaha were trying to profit on that back post. It was Ilalo Sumanu who won that initial header. Just down there, Conway, you can see in all that traffic, Lu Young and Carrasco putting in challenges.